Chapter 2. Listen to me, my children. I know not whither I go, or what will befall me. Now therefore, my children, I tell you, turn not from God before the face of the vain, who made not heaven and earth. For these shall perish, and those who worship them. And may the Lord make confident your hearts in the fear of him. And now, my children, let no one think to seek me until the Lord return me to you.